Dear students, today our topic is unit number 8, text number 1, question answers. First question is, explain exactly how the twins were co-joined. How rare is this in co-joined twins? Answer is, the crowns of their heads were co-joined. They had shared brain material and venous system. Co-joined twins at the head account for only 2% of the co-joined twins. Question number 2 is, where and when were they born? Where was the operation performed? Answer is, they were born in a town 500 miles south of Cairo on June 2, 2001. The operation was performed in Children's Medical Center of Dallas, USA. Question number 3 is, explain what the boys have undergone and why the doctors said that they were doing well. Answer is, they have undergone neurosurgery, cranial surgery and facial surgery. Their venous system, brain materials and skulls were separated and repaired. The doctors said that they were doing well because there was no pulmonary problem or unexpected swelling in either of brains. Question number 4 is, when will doctors know if the operation has been a complete success? It would be weeks, even months before the doctors shall know for certain if the operation has been a complete success. Question number 5 is, what dangers and ordeals do the twins face after the operation? Answer is, the twins face infection, improper drainage of blood from the newly separated venous system, and leakage of spinal fluids and blood clots. Question number 6 is, how had the twins spent their lives before the operation? Answer is, they were co-joined and always remained together. They spent all of their lives on their backs.